Well, this morning I took some time to tear the trucks, tender wheels and trucks apart on the 11 and do a deep clean with CRC on all the wheels and the hubs and the little nubs and the pockets on the pickups. Runs much nicer now. Finally comes back to the use. So we're going to build a little train for him to take around, see how it goes. Of course, we're going to use the number 7 for a switch back there with this caboose for this train. Do a little switching out of some cars and away we go. Stretch. One thing I have learned and had to relearn when you use the powered frogs this way, you gotta remember to line those up before you hit them. When you get the little lights on that say you short circuited. Which was a good movie, but that's not what I want to see. And my yard's pretty full, so we're gonna park on the runaround for a minute. Also working on the 501 this morning. My 2882 discovered it has an issue with pony truck has a bent axle, so it won't track well. We'll have to do something different there. Ain't sure what yet, but I'll come up with something. I got some extra pony wheels here and there somewhere. It's just a matter of finding them. Wiper, my dust bunny on that one, caught the points. Not many modelers know this, but in the real world, when you're knuckling in, sometimes you have to reach in there as a brakeman conductor, and you have to jerk on the coupler knuckle, or jerk the coupler a little bit to one side or another, which is never an easy thing to do. Sometimes you'll hear the crew banging them pretty hard because they're having trouble with a knuckle or a coupler. Especially when it gets cold out, then you definitely have problems with knuckles and couplers. I have one sitting right over here, that axle, I'll show that to y'all later. And the 7's done his job. Boy, he's gonna go. The 11, back him up. Up there. Now I'm gonna get couplers lined up. There's the clunk. Yep, that one works. Give her a little tug. Got a stretch, we'll get an air test. Seven's getting air test, seven's gonna bring those gondolas and put them on number one track, or two track. Yeah, two. Main, one, two, three, four, five. Run around. Boy, weather labeled here in Glendale. Knuckle. Long term, we'll end up a turntable down here at the end. That's a whole different project. I'm not ready to tackle that one yet. I've got several ideas. I knocked that one off by myself. We'll come up with something. Been pondering an idea of using a quarter inch speaker jack and plug receptacle. The middle of the turntable. I read about that somewhere years ago. It was actually a very good method of running power to it. And consistent power that you don't have to fight with.
That might be a good idea. So here we go. Now, we're on the 11. Air test. Headlights up.
Firebox is going. Make sure we got our switches lined. Got some train orders. We got those already. We wouldn't be on the train. Here we go.
Looking good, so let's get some speed within yard limits, 10 mile an hour. Thank you. Oh, something stuck. Don't know if I got a tight gauge on that switch. I'll have to look.